That is beautiful.
Do you have to take the whole thing off?
Aww. Oh my heavens. But it's perfect. I can tell.
How can you tell?
I can tell because of the way that the shaft is made. That is beautiful.
This is an Australian spindle maker called Malcolm Fielding.
Oh.
He makes the best.
That is stunning. Yeah, he actually does know how a spindle works, doesn't he?
Yes. Wait till you spin it.
I can't believe it.
When the oldest one got turned 16 or turned 15, you can get a learner's permit. She really
I'm going to rewind your camera.
And I said, I don't care what you want to say, you have to drive. I need to drive.
Silk hanky for your lounge, because otherwise you will have 90% of your silk, especially this fine stuff laminated on your
cloak. Yeah, just
cloak.
Like this, right?
And can I tell you where it won't stick?
To each other.
You could spin naked and it would be just
I'll do that later. I'll have to have my t-shirt.